Hello guys, today we are going to fly you to Rome Fiumicino Airport. Weather conditions are perfect, so everything should be according to plan.
Traffic 123, you are clear to descend to 2,500 feet, QNH 1010.
Descending to 2,500 feet, QNH 1010, Baltic 123.
2,500 feet.
2,500, checked. MCP speed, retard.
QNH.
Reverser.
Reverser unlocked.
Number one fail. Okay. Reverser unlocked and flight. 7.30. Reverser unlocked and flight. Check movement of forward thrust lever on the affected engine. No movement. Engine does not respond to forward thrust lever movement. Go to engine failure or shutdown checklist. 7.13. Do an engine shutdown only when flight conditions allow. Auto throttle. If engaged, disengage. Check. Thrust lever, affected engine, confirm close. Confirm number one.
Close.
When the affected engine is at idle thrust, engine start lever, affected engine, confirm cutoff. Confirm number one.
Cutoff.
Back switch, affected side, off. Left side, off. Choose one, if APU available or not. APU is available. Starting APU. Heading mode, heading select. Balance fuel as needed, no need to balance fuel. Transponder mode, TA, set. Isolation valve, verify auto, auto, set. Restart will not be attempted. Go to one engine and operative landing checklist. One engine in operative landing. Plan a flap 15 landing. Set VREF 15. Our final approach speed is 151. Set.
151.
And we have APU available by now, so we can set APU on bus, left side. Go-around procedure review. We'll do a normal go-around procedure, except we'll use flaps 1. Additional deferred items, ground proximity inhibitor switch is set. Courage down to landing checklist completed. I will call tower. Baltic 123, we have engine failure. Request priority to land runway 34 right.
Baltic 123, is our priority to land. Continue on navigation runway 34 right. Report when ready for final approach.
Okay, we'll report when ready for final approach runway 34 right. Baltic 123.
Your control?
My controls?
Course 341. Break 2. Standby. I have control.
Your controls. Decision height 200 feet, speed 152, plus 15, 167, okay, and frequencies 1.55. Checked on both sides. Auto brake set to 2. I will call tower that we are ready for approach. Baltic 123 ready for final approach, runway 34 right.
Baltic 123, fly heading 300, report when established on localizer.
Heading 300 will report established on localizer runway 34 right, Baltic 123.
Say heading again.
300.
300.
Negative 300.
Zero.
Checked. All set, Warlock.
Warlock up.
Warlock armed. And I'll set a ILS VOR mode for you. And VOR alive, localizer alive, and Warlock green. All set, runway heading. 3-4-1 set.
4-1.
Check, flaps 1, selected.
Speed 190.
190 set.
Flaps 5.
Speed check, flaps 5, selected.
Speed 180.
Speed 180, set. Check speed.
0.
Glide slope alive.
Check.
Approaching 1 dot.
Check.
Set approach mode, glide slope armed.
Flaps 15.
Yeah, negative, gear is still up.
Gear down.
Gear down. Three green.
Flaps 15.
15 selected.
Speed 151.
Final reference speed 151. Selected.
Check.
Glide slope green. Our go around altitude is 2000. Set. Inform past our cabin crew to fasten seatbelts.
Yeah. ready? Normal landing checklist.
Okay, landing checklist from QRH. Engine start switch, operating engine.
Check. Continuous.
Continuous. Speed brake.
Speed brake armed.
Landing gear.
Down the box.
And flaps.
Flaps 15.
Green light. Landing checklist completed from QRH. Thousand stabilized.
Check.
Light flow. Light flow.
Localizer, turn right more. Approaching minimums.
Light flow. Minimums, minimums.
Break up.
Yep. Rest.
Reverser unlocked. Use just one reverser. Sixty knots. As we were descending to Fiumicino Airport in Rome, we had a malfunction, which is called engine reverser unlocked in flight. So we had to follow quick reference handbook procedures, which redirected us to engine shutdown, and we had just to make a landing with one engine operative. Thank you for watching us. See you next time, guys.